So when they have finished the program, they are going to be going to their classroom, and you can collect them from there. That way, so they all get safely delivered to mom and dad. Also, if you want students to stay around at the end and enjoy some refreshments, we have lots of cookies in the kitchen, and some lemonade and water. The ladies that are in the kitchen will be bringing out a couple tables, and just give them a few minutes to get set up, and then you can come and enjoy cookies. If you have a peanut allergy, we do have a gluten-free table, or a gluten-free section of cookies, and you'll want to stick with that, because there are peanuts and peanut butter cookies in with the cookies. So we want to be aware that if you have an allergy, stick to that gluten-free section. And at the end of the program, after you enjoy cookies for a little bit, I'm hopeful that a few of you will help us take down chairs. So Mr. Speckhammer will be helping to coordinate that. So anyone that can help us out, that would be great. All right, I'm going to get the final go-ahead here for Mr. Cooper, so we should be getting started in a few minutes.
Thank you.
placed on earth.
But what on earth is it?
God is about to do what? God wants members of this choir to sing the greatest announcement that has ever been made. Do I have any volunteers?
Glory to God in the highest, and in glory to God in
God to do something to make it human better.
That's exactly what God is going to do, Heart. And that's the answer to your question about what's going to happen down on earth.
But I don't understand.
But listen carefully to me. The time has come for God to show these people what he is really like. He'll show them love by becoming a baby and...
A baby!
The baby's name will be Jesus.
Jesus!
How hard to thank God to ever fit into a tiny baby.
Thank you.
some people so very much, but how loving them make them better.
Likewise, that question, Harvey. You love them so much that you will pay the price for their sins by dying for them.
Dying?
Yes, and dying, so that man will never have to die, if they accept his love.
Boy, he must really love them very much. Tell me, Gabriel, when is the baby boy to be born?
I think it's supposed to happen.
Thank you.
host this evening, and so I hope you enjoyed it. We apologize if you had to stand, but we're glad you stuck with it, and I hope it was worth it. Let's go ahead and we will bow our heads for prayer. And just a reminder that students get picked up in classrooms. I did make that announcement a little bit earlier today, but a reminder, kids will be in the classrooms for you to pick up there, so we make sure you get them. We hope you stay for cookies and refreshments and some just time to fellowship together. All right, let's go ahead and bow our heads. Father in heaven, we do praise your name this evening, Lord. And Lord, we don't understand why you love us so much, but we are just so thankful that you do, and that you sent your son here to earth as a little baby to come and to walk on this earth, to die and to save us from our sins so that we can spend eternity with you and loving you more. Lord, I thank you for the school, each and every one of these children and teachers and their families. When we come together, Lord, we make it happen for you. We just love you so much. In your name we pray. Amen.